So, last week I went to a paint and wine thingy with some coworkers, and we drank some wine, and then we painted this awesomeness. And I showed it to my sister, and she really, really liked it, and she actually wanted this one. And I told her that I liked it because I want to hang it on my wall, so I would paint her her own version. And then she made a suggestion that I should, instead of drinking one glass of wine, I should drink a little bit more than that and paint her version. So I present to you drink and paint, or wine and paint alone. I don't really know what I'm going to call it. Well, I'm going to start drinking now. So if you follow me on my Instagram, you know that I don't drink very much wine. And I don't have the appropriate glassware for wine. So I thought tonight I would pour my wine in my handy-dandy Hunger Games cup, because I figure any drink in a Hunger Games cup is a drink for victors. So this shouldn't take very long, considering I don't really drink very often, so shouldn't take that much. I've never really gotten buzzed on meth before, so this is a whole new level of sad. Or is it a whole new level of awesome? I know that wine drinkers always like pair wine with like cheese and like meat and bread and stuff, so totally makes sense for me to like pair it with like sliced cheese, right? Alright, sounds delicious. Got some good cheddar. Oh yeah. Well, I'm sweating a little bit, and I'm pretty sure my face is turning red. So it must mean a buzz, which means that it's time to paint. I'm gonna use a medium guy. Medium guy. So first we're going to outline some stuff. So we're going to do a little bit of this. Oh yeah. I should like do this without this example.
Let's see how that really turns out. That's
gonna be interesting.
Okay, we go.
Oh shit. Whoopsies. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Now to be honest, I really don't know
what's next.
So I guess I should just start. I kind of painted over my Eiffel Tower here, so that's gonna be weird. But we're just gonna go with it and see what happens. Painting over it, even though you can see through it. Oh. So it's finished! didn't turn out that bad. My tower's kind of like leaning, but it's all good. So this is what I made before.
Oh, that's what I look like.
Oh, Broha! Calm down, okay? So yeah, I hope you like my video. And Margs, I really hope you like this version of the painting. I'm very sleepy now, so I go see peace now, okay? Goodbye!
Broha, stop it!